out of Lawrence as one of the Jayhawks' top basketball players announces he will not return for his senior season. Let's get right over to sports director Johnny Kane for the latest details on that. Johnny?
Citing a desire to move closer to home in Massachusetts, KU point guard Naadir Tharpe will transfer to another school. At this point, it's unclear exactly where. According to the university, this decision is not related to his recent off-court issues. Instead, a chance for Naadir to take better care of his young daughter. Said Tharpe, it's going to be a tough leaving a situation like this because of the teammates I'm leaving behind. At this juncture, I feel it is best to be closer to home where I can assist and support in any way necessary. Now, Tharpe has a daughter, Amara, who was born during his freshman year. She's been dealing with medical issues that require regular doctor's visits. Tharpe averaged 8.5 points and 5 assists as a junior, although his sometimes inconsistent play caused him to split his starting duties with freshman guard Frank Mason. Naadir, if you remember, served a 1-game suspension for playing in an unauthorized summer league game and most recently drew criticism for posting a picture of himself with a partially nude woman on his Twitter account. Now, his departure frees up a scholarship potentially for top recruit and guard Devontae Graham, who narrowed his choices this week to KU and NC State. Guys?